Superficial bladder cancer relapses in more than half of patients. Bladder irrigation may reduce chances of relapse. There are different types of bladder irrigation, and your doctor will advise you on the best options for you. You and your doctor have opted for BCG irrigation. BCG irrigations are a type of immunotherapy by using inactivated tuberculosis. The schedule consists of 27 irrigations during 3 years. You will start with 6 irrigations, once a week. After that, 3 irrigations every 3 months. After 1 year, you will receive 3 irrigations every 6 months. The aim is to have irrigations for at least 1 year. We advise you to drink very little during the 4 hours prior to the irrigation. If you are using diuretics, please take these after the irrigation. Before the irrigation commences, please empty your bladder completely. The nurse will insert a catheter and slowly inject the irrigation fluids. If possible, try to keep the irrigation fluids inside the bladder for 1 or 2 hours. After this, you can pee in a normal toilet. After 3 months, you will return to the outpatient clinic for examination of the bladder. After that, follow-up usually takes place every 3 months for the next 2 years.